Some people deal with thinning hair, which can be due to hormonal issues, allergies, pollution, hereditary problem, etc. We would be talking about easy and proven home remedies to get thicker hair naturally. If you want thick voluminous hair naturally, then you should be following these home remedies to get the best results. Number 1. Orange juice and apple mixture. Orange juice contains a large amount of vitamin C, which helps to strengthen the roots and also promotes the growth of the hair follicle. Also, apples contain antioxidants which prevent hair damage caused due to external factors, thus promoting hair growth and preventing hair fall. Take a mixture of apple puree and orange juice. Mix them together to make a paste. Apply on the scalp and make sure you cover the roots well. This will promote naturally thick and healthy hair. This hair pack is especially good for people with dull and dehydrated hair. Number 2. Indian gooseberry mask. Indian gooseberry, also known as amla, contains antibacterial and antiviral properties which help to improve the scalp condition. It strengthens the roots and also promotes hair growth. So, in order to make a hair mask, take some amla and mix it with coconut oil. Heat it for some time and strain the oil. Massage the oil into the scalp and leave it overnight. Rinse off with mild shampoo in the morning. Number 3. Castor oil massage. Castor oil contains a high amount of fatty acids and vitamin E, which help to strengthen the hair follicle and also prevents hair fall. Massaging your scalp regularly with lukewarm castor oil can help to promote hair growth and also thickens the hair naturally. Once you massage your hair with castor oil, cover the scalp with a warm towel. Leave it for an hour and wash off with water. Number 4. Flaxseed. Rich in omega-3, fatty acids and antioxidants, flax seeds are another ingredient which can help boost thicker hair naturally. It is ideal for promoting hair growth and also improvement of the hair texture naturally. Take some flax seeds and keep it in water for 1 to 2 hours. Now start boiling it until you get a gel-like consistency. Allow the gel to cool down and apply the gel to your hair and scalp. Wash off with water after some time. This is one of the easiest ways to promote naturally thicker hair. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. For more tips, subscribe to the channel.